Hello， 欢迎大家嚟到松仔乱咁噏啊！今日咧呢一集咧系一集 special 嚟嘅，系啦。点解咁讲咧？因为最近咧就好多人咧都讨论紧呢个 Life in UK test 啊。咁啊，因为咧嗰个 test 咧就并非容易考嘅，里面好多题目咧都系唔系一般普通人就咁就可以答到嘅。咁所以咧，我今日咧就请嚟一个咧成个 life 都喺 UK 。的人来试下完全不读书完全没看过题目然后去答那些题目看看他呢是 worth 不 worth 呢是留在英国的。是啦那我今天呢就是做这个 challenge。好事不宜迟马上去边。
Hello, 大家好啊
又是松仔仔啊
又是松仔仔啊
不是啊只是松仔仔啊。
哎呀是松仔仔仔啊。
哎呀我都被你搞得好乱。
其实这个 channel 是说什么的我记得成日都是乱噏的、哦。
那个 channel 是叫松仔乱噏的嘛。哈
好啦松太你准备好没有
因为准备好
如果你 fail 的话呢咁就要逐出境
咁严重
嗱首先讲讲呢佢总共呢係有24条题目嘅。咁呢你要答啱呢 75% 呢咁你先至呢叫做合格嘅。咁即係话呢你要答啱 at least 18 题呢咁先至呢係可以继续留喺英国嘅。咁否则呢我哋係会即时将你递解出境。
咁去边啊
暂时未諗到递解咗先讲。喺玩嘅期间呢松太你唔能够用手提电话啦唔能够用 internet 啦、你只能够呢问下我嘅意见。但係我意见呢係非常之有限嘅。因为我呢好肯定呢係唔識答嗰啲问题嘅。松太你 ready 未
?ready!
好啦咁我哋而家正式节目开始。咁由于版权关系啦所以我只能够呢用我人声呢去扮演呢一个声音嘅。咁准备啦。松太为表公平起见你自己选一个来做
我选25号
第25号
Yes
最后答案
Yes
OK 好第一题 What does the term Hansard relate to?
我
可以揀個。OK，A. Official reports were proceeding in Parliament are published. B. A popular British soap opera. C. A festival which celebrates the founding of the Sikh community. And D. A public holiday. 一定唔係
Sikh community， 其餘嗰啲我都唔
覺得唔係啊嘛。
Well, it could be official reports where proceedings in Parliament are public.
Hansard.
冇聽過呢個字咯。第一題就嚟啦。
Official report proceeding in Parliament are published. 我覺得
你都係咁 check 啦。
係真係 report 啊。
Hansard 啊。
OK， 第二條。Who was the first king of the House of Tudor?
有个叫 Henry Tudor 啊，会唔会就系佢咧
？King Richard the Third, Henry Tudor, Henry Fifth, James First. Who was the first king of House of Tudor？
系咪应该系咪呃我嘅、那个 Henry Tudor？
有冇呢个人噶？即系都铎王朝啦，呢个
系第一个 King of House of Tudor 啊嘛，佢叫 House of Tudor 唔系因为佢系叫 Tudor 先至会叫 House of Tudor 咩？
就当佢呃我啦，系啱噶。第三条。What do Lewis Hamilton
and
Formula One, Jenson Button and Damon Hill have in common? They have won the Formula One World Champion. 冇錯，肯定唔係 football player。Lewis Hamilton 我識佢，黑人。
Jenson Button 都識啦，
唔識喎。Benjamin Button 我識。好，第四條。According to the 2011 census, what percentage of people said they had no religion? 有幾多人係冇宗教信仰嘅咧？根據2011年嘅調查。
嗯，
我觉得都几多，应该20-25%。
No
religion 啦，
25%咯。
你估有四分一人啊？
你又咁样讲，
五分一人咧？定系十分一人咧？唔系，一系五分一，系四分一嘅啫，是哪一个啦？
四分五分五分一啦。
五分一，五分一，
系
系四分一
啊！咁多啊，
都话噶啦，
少咗咁多人嘅 religion。
During which period were the first coins produced in Britain?
Silver Age 啊！我哋啲 coin 系 silver 噶嘛？以前啊，唔系
first coin produced in Britain， 第一个制造人
stone
啦。点解唔系 stone 啊？我觉得系
stone age 系 stone 啊嘛
，coin 啫嘛，佢冇话唔可以系石头啊。我觉得系 stone age。
我又系个 coin 啊。
我覺得係 Stone Age 石器時，唔係喎 ，Stone Age
定係 Iron Age，
全部都喂係喎，大佬冇理由嘅喎。
Iron Age 有
Iron Age
Iron
鐵器時代 ，Stone Age 應該仲未有鐵器時代。
咁啦
，Yes 啊，勁啊！第六題 ，What other name is given to
Festival of Lights？
Diwali Festival of Lights 啊，印度節嚟喎呢啲，喂，
印度
呢個都關我哋事咩？印度節喎
，Hanukkah 係 Jewish 啊嘛，
係啊
，Festival of Lanterns
中秋咯，
秋嘛 ，Festival What the hell is Festival of Candles？
佢唔係叫 Mid Autumn Festival 嘅咩 ？Candles Candles 唔知喎，蠟燭節啊，
有蠟燭
Festival of Lights 啦，一定係 ，Yes 啱，印度人啲嘢食啊。第七題 ，In Wales, the jury has to listen to the evidence presented at the trial, and then decide a verdict of guilty, not guilty, or not proven based on what they have heard.
點解 just in Wales 嘅？全世界都係咁噶啦，唔係嘅咩？
係咯，唔係。
佢 fake 我㗎？
唔係 true 咩
？Has to listen.
但係 not proven 係咩？係咪 fake 你㗎 ？Not proven. Guilty, not guilty.
In Wales, the jury has to listen to the evidence presented at the trial and then decide a verdict of guilty, not guilty, or not proven based on what they have heard. 點解我覺得佢 fake 我嘅？係 true 噶嘛？
試下答 true。係 false 啊！
點解
？Has to listen to the evidence presented at the trial and then decide a verdict of guilty or not guilty based on what they have heard. In Scotland, a third verdict of not proven is also possible.
喂
，what？
点解嗰个 jurisdiction 可以唔同嘅，大佬？
我放弃真系。第八条 ，The Prime Minister has a country house outside London called。
Prime Minister 有 country house 嘅咩？佢 country house 系佢自己定系？
唔系 Downing 啦，唔系 Windsor 啦。咁一系 check 嘅，一系 Sparkle 啦。Windsor 系
温莎
堡嘛？
咩啊 ？Windsor 系 Windsor 嘅地方啫。
唔系 Windsor Castle 咩？唔系
Windsor is just a town。
唔系 the royalties 嘅咩系？
Windsor Castle 就俾 Royals。
A country house outside London。Windsor
會叫做 Sparkle 嘅咩間屋
？Really? He has a country house. I haven't got a clue, man.
Checkers. Checkers.
Checkers. Are you sure?
No.
No idea.
Oh,
真係啱嘅，估唔到。好，第九條。In which English county is Maiden Castle located?Where is Maiden,
Maiden
Castle?
Castle? 有个 castle 叫 Maiden Castle。大佬，成个英国咁多 castle， 我点样记得边个 castle 打边个 castle？
我真系为各位嚟英国嘅朋友仔担心紧。
都
你要我考，我都系翻香港算。救命！真系。
Somerset Maiden Castle。
Dorset。我头开始有啲痛啊。
Cornwall。我未去過呢個 castle 咯，我只可以講。
Cornwall， 我估係 Cornwall。
嗯。
Cause it's nice, nice area, nice weather。
周圍都有 castle 噶啦，唔使 wear nice weather 先可以有 castle。
In Devon, I don't know。
Dorset。
唔會係 Dorset。
點解唔係 Dorset？
因為啲 castle 一定喺啲對海嘅地方，我估。啊，唔係喎。Dorset 啊，你估 Dorset？ OK， Dorset 啦。哎呀，啱喎，真係。咩亂嚟喎？你真係。Okay, 第十題 A national insurance number does on its own prove to an employer that you have the right to work in the UK. True or false? True 啦 On its own 已經係啦你有 NI 仲唔係 right to work in UK 我覺得係 true 喎、okay. 你唔可以 work in UK 點會有 NI
我係覺得係 true 嘅但係我覺得佢有 fake 我啫嘛
我覺得係 true
嗱我都話佢 fake 你㗎啦
Does not on its own prove to an employer that you have the right to work in UK 唔係㗎
咁我有个 NI 系 prove 咗啲咩啊？
咁我 prove 咗啲咩？咁我要俾 N 唔你冇得 right to work， 你点可能攞到 NI 啊？
我 NI 卡咧就系16岁寄嚟俾我嘅，即系证明我可以去搵工做噶啦嘛。咁咪 right to work 咯
？Oh my god！
我唔明喎、啊。
Which of the following is a ceremonial role to be undertaken by the Queen？
Opening the new parliamentary session every year, 唔係啦。Visiting the major cities in the UK once every 6 months, 話緊佢咪好唔得閒。Choosing the prime minister, giving a speech on New Year's Eve, giving a speech on New Year's Eve， 佢有講咩？佢唔係聖誕節講嘅咩？佢個 speech， Christmas speech 嘛 ，New Year's Eve 冇得，應該係 choosing the prime minister。
Choosing the prime minister。
Which of the following is a ceremonial role to be undertaken by the Queen?
不是 choosing 啊。
是啊，你选了之后，跟着他不是要，即是 officially。
Giving speech on New Year's Eve。是啊。
他有吗？
有啊，有啊。
我连年都看他 Christmas speech。
不是 Christmas speech 吗？ Opening a new parliamentary session every year。哦，
是啊，他每年都要。
是啊，是啊，是啊。How long can you use your driving license in UK if you have a license from another country? 哎，这条问题大家都应该知道的了。For up to 12 months. 肯定。Yes. 是的，你可以用你自己的车牌12个月。
任何一个国家来到都是。
基本上是。
Oh.
What British discovery was influential in the development of computer science and the modern day computer?Turing machine.
Turing, 哦，
是的。Turing, Alan Turing, 看過那部戲，因為 Benedict Cumberbatch 做的。是的，就是二次大戰為了解密這個德國的機密。
哦，那部戲。
Turing machine, 是的。就是現在電腦。Which court deals with the serious criminal offences in England, Wales and Northern Ireland? The Crown Court?The Crown Court or the High Court? The Crown Court. Yes. Serious criminal offences. The Crown Court. Yes.
That was...
Which famous philosopher developed ideas about human nature during the 18th century and that have continued to influence philosophers over the years?
Aristotle.
阿里士多德
18th century.
還是 Sigmund Freud?Sigmund Freud 中文叫咩？
弗洛伊德。
弗洛伊德系啊，定系
Platon？
Platon 系嗰个咩啊？死啦 ！Plato、
David
Hume 唔识。
系边个？
喂，你中学咪读过 psycho 嘅咩？你应该知嘅喎。
鬼记得咩 ？Aristotle 咯，俾我估。
18th century 啊，首先要知 Sigmund Freud 系近代人嚟嘅。
一
Plato 就好多年前，亚里士多德。阿里士多德再耐啲嘢咯，系净超远古嗰啲嚟嘅。
我唔知 18th century 嗰阵时。
咁应该 David Hume， 我觉得。
18th century 喎，
呢两个都系好旧嘅人嚟嘅。Sigmund Freud 就系90年后嘅人嚟嘅，即系19世纪、20世纪嘅人嚟嘅。咁应该 David Hume 咯。
我唔知边个系 David Hume 咯。
我估 ，yes， 我啱啊。
边个系 David Hume 啊
？No idea， 但肯定嘛，阿里士多德同柏拉图。If you are arrested and taken to a police station, the police officer should
let you go.
Let you go. Make a copy of your ID and retain you until your lawyer arrives. If you're arrested and taken to a police station,
they should. Do that.
喂，Sir，答我一条。Tell you the reason for your arrest, and then you'll be able to seek legal advice. Offer you a cup of tea. Yes.
Probably, yeah.
Yes. Explaining the law to you and wait for your family to arrive. 一定唔係咁樣噶啦。咁就
tell you the reason for your arrest 唔系应该系带你去差馆之前就讲咗噶啦咩？去到差馆都讲咩
？Make a copy of your ID 未必，因为未必有 ID， 英国冇 ID， 所以应该系第二咯。Tell you the reason for your arrest and then you'll be able to seek legal advice， 应该系呢个。
嗯，
啱咗。
Well done。
系，我冇俾人拉过噶。Which British actor has recently won an Oscar?
Recently,
Hugh Grant, Anthony Hopkins, Jude Law, Richard Burton. 唔係呢條一定要識嘅喎，你。
喂，我想講呢個係咩年份啊？呢個 recently 係幾時 ？Jude Law， 你睇過有咩戲有佢啊？係
冇嘅。
邊個 Richard Burton 啊
？No idea。
跟住 Sir Anthony
Hugh Grant 有贏過 Oscar 咩 ？Hugh Grant
就算有都唔係 recently 咯。Sir Anthony Hopkins 是谁来的
Richard Burton 是谁我们看那么多英国戏都不认识。
那個 Anthony Hopkins 已經變成了 Sir 了咯，應該不是他啦，
可能就是他，因為
贏了 Oscar, 了 Oscar 所以變成 Sir。
我覺得可能是，我估是他，
我只是認識 Jude Law 和 Hugh Grant 而已，
但是那兩個都沒有贏過 Oscar 咯，
沒有，好像沒有咯。
是啊，嗱，都话啦，嗱，答呢啲咧有个 Sir 字嗰啲认住佢啊，就系因为赢咗 Oscar 所以 Sir 咯。
呢
个
Anthony Hopkins。
第十八条 ，What two names are given to the day before Lent？
Before Lent。
Before Lent。Doomsday， Shrove Tuesday， Ash Wednesday。
Shrove Tuesday 同 Pancake Day 同一个 day 嚟噶嘛？
系，所以 Doomsday。
Doomsday。Doomsday。
Yeah。咁你 Shrove Tuesday 同 Pancake Day 係同一個 day 啊，但係我呢個唔係 Lent 嚟噶嘛，叫 the day before Lent，before Lent，so Pancake Day and Shrove Day Tuesday 咧，係咪咧 ？Before Lent 係咪就係
應該
係
啊
？Pancake Day
咁啊
？Yes， 十九。When did the Concorde aircraft carry passenger for the first time？
Aircraft 啊，你嘅呢題，呢題你啊。唔系啊，做飞机唔知道，
好近啊，大佬。佢 decommission 我知啫，二零零，
佢三个都系
2001年 decommission 嘅，
佢三个都系1970几嘅，应该系嗰三个啦。
因为1999年嘅时候就撞过一次好劲嘅，喺法国撞咗喺 Air France 嘅 Concorde 系撞咗一次好劲嘅。跟住咧就退役啦，之後
係啊，
我就記得嗰一次啫。唉，死嘅 Concorde 大佬，你望 Airbus 就話啫 ，Concorde 1969-70應該係70年代，我冇記錯。係
咯，我見到有三個70年代嘅。
72年咯，我估。
76。
冇計，呢啲真係好難搞呢啲。第二十條 ，The UK is one of the 5 permanent members of the Security Council。
What's the Security Council？
係咪五眼聯盟啊？
不是啊、
Five Eyes， 定系嗰个咩北约啊？
Security、应该
系啦，我估系啦 ，true 啦，一定有佢份啦。如果有啲 council 嘅话 ，true，yes。21 ，Which of the following landmarks is the largest expanse of freshwater in mainland Britain？ Largest expanse of freshwater， 最大嘅淡水区啊 ，Loch Ness 咯，我估系嘛？
因
为
Lake District，
唔系
乜住 ，in
Britain 啊
，Britain 啊，即系成个英国啊，
唔系净系 England 啊。Loch Ness 我去过啦，好大嘅，唔觉得好大。
好啊。
是 Loch Lomond， it's the largest， 蛤？
I don't even know where that is。
OK， 第22条 Who wrote the music for the popular show Jesus Christ Superstar？ 我今天搜
是不是 Andrew Lloyd Webber？
为什么呢？
因为我只认识这个人，他写歌曲的。
Van Dyke 也是 Anthony Van， 不是那个 Van Dyke，
你那个是 Dick Van Dyke， OK？
Van Dyke Andrew Lloyd
Webber， 其余那四个，三个我都不
知道。但这个是 Sir 哦，根据过往经历呢，一个射字的人都是劲啲嘅，
咁好啦，你拣呢个啦。
哎呀，系 Angela Redmar。OK， 23条 ，Which one of the following four changes did the Chris
Chartist
did not campaign for？ What's Chartist？
What's a Chartist？ From any man to be able to stand as MP， secret ballots，
elections every 6 years，
唔系啦
，for MPs to be paid。
MPs to be paid.
Did not campaign for.
Or did not campaign for. Secret ballot? 咪住，冇理由冇 secret ballot 嘅。
For any man to be able to stand as MP.
唔会系嗰个啦。Yes. Did not campaign for 嘛。Elections every
应该 election
years?
Every 6 years 啦。啱啊，因为系4年啊嘛。
系咯。
24
Pantomimes are a British tradition that many theatres produce during Christmas.
What's pantomimes?
即系我哋今年圣诞去睇嗰啲咯，咪 pantomime 咯。
即系咩？喺一个 church 里面嗰啲啊？
唔系喺 theatre 嗰个啊。
喺个 theatre 睇嗰啲 show 啊？
系啊，嗰啲咪 pantomime 咯。
好 ，finish。哇！ 6.67 你
咪又系 fail，
你都系放逐你啊！我哋
唔系喎，有一题我答啱咗，你揿咗第二个答案喎、
啊，都系17题啫，你都系输啊！要18题，差两题。
其实头先嗰个National Insurance 嗰个咧，我再上网查过咧，佢系唔可以当系 proof of right to work， 但系 part of right to work 咯，即系你可以带埋你嘅出生birth certificate。再加個 national insurance，
自己要嗰個 ID，
係啊，有個樣啊，有出生日期，嗰啲嘢去證明你先，跟住你可呢個一個 supportive document 咯。因為個我諗佢唔可以當係 proof of right to work 咧，係因為 NI 上面淨係得個 number 啊嘛，同埋你個名啊嘛，就冇其他嘢。
可以做 ID
係啦，冇 ID 咁就唔可以 proof 依個人真係你咯，因為你阿媽狗攞住嗰張嘢都可以去咯。嚇咁要依個要 clarify 翻。
可
圈
可短
可圈可點啊？不過 anyway 啦。我哋都係撐兩題咧，先至可以繼續留喺英國嘅。我同你都要翻屋企啊。咁但係係啦，咁證明咗咧，呢、這個 test 咧的確係好難做嘅。
係要温書㗎。
係要温書嘅，我亦都冇出述嘅，完全冇用 internet 啦，亦都係完全冇喺事前做過先再做嘅。因為如果有嘅話，我會俾個 pass 嘅你睇，就唔會俾個 fail 嘅你睇啦。
好多都係估㗎咋。
但係好多裡面嗰啲都係估㗎咯。我之後咧。都有再做過幾個呢啲咁嘅 test 啦，我發現咧其實佢有啲 pattern 嘅，裡面啲嘢問嚟問去咧，
都係蘇格蘭，
都係啦，好多蘇格蘭，好多威爾斯，好多問嗰啲咩 Robert Byrne 嗰個人啊，
蘇格蘭嚟嘅，
係啦，好多好多問關於蘇格蘭嘅嘢啦
，Stone Age
啲好遠古噶啦，我諗係讀嗰本嘢有嘅，即係大家要留意多啲蘇格蘭威爾斯嗰啲日子啊嗰啲嘢啦，佢好中意問日子，好中意問石器時代嗰啲問題，啲陳年舊事攞曬出嚟講，即係我覺得。其實個 test 咧，我自己覺得咧，
反映唔到而家咯，
完全反映唔到。我識呢啲嘢咩用啫？我就算答曬100%咁又點啫？裡面可能
pub 度問啦呢啲問題。
另外，我頭先又做過一個咧，話個 pub 咧係幾點開啊嘛？係
啊，
係啦，問通常幾點開？個答案咧就係12點喎。星期日話12點先開，
完全
根本就唔係。我 check 個 Weatherspoon 而家係8點鐘就開㗎啦。喂，大佬啊，你呢啲點能夠當係問題問嘅？根本都唔同嗰個生活係完全脱節嘅，係咪先？咁所以我覺得係呢個 test 咧係有必要，但係問題佢裡面啲問題咧係完全無理打更嘅，根本就即係如果你俾我嘅，我可能會問一下是不是要買了保險才可以英國揸車啊？
或者揸車要有啲乜嘢嘢先至可以揸、
啊？係啦，係咪有 MOT 啊？有乜有
Road Tax
啊嗰啲啊？跟住可能會問一下你英國咧紙幣有幾多種啊？硬幣有幾多種啊？
係啊，
係咯、啊，即係一啲比較生活化少少嘅嘢咯。你問呢啲
Life in UK 真
係你問呢啲嚟。搞乜鬼呢你就算問個 UK，
下次要揾個鬼佬問。
係，我哋下次再 challenge 下，我哋先揾一個英國本地嘅人嚟問下佢，究竟佢 pass 唔 pass？ 係咪我係低 B 呢你明唔明啊？即係我呢條片
有可能嘅咁。
呢條片出咗嚟之後咧，下面一定好多人 comment 嚟。呢兩條友根本就冇知識嘅文盲，文盲嚟嘅呢兩個喺度住咗咁耐，即係你英國教育制度教出呢兩個垃圾出嚟。即係都係，都唔好講啦，一送佢翻去，送佢翻去嗰啲大西北嗰度再開發啦。呢兩條友都唔適合住喺英國嘅。係，我認，我哋係唔係咁中意睇書嘅，所以咧，對於書本上面歷史上嘅知識係比較貧乏嘅。咁啊，但係咧，今次咧，我哋都做咗嗰個例證啦，證明咧呢、這個 test 咧真係要讀嘅。喺佢未改進之前咧。咁唔好意思，大家都要
温书温书，
系啦，确保你咧可以答到呢啲咁无聊嘅问题嘅。我明明记得阿珍嘅百万富翁啊，头嗰五六条都好简单噶嘛。英国百万富翁我都有玩过，喺个电视机前面，好简单头嗰几条问题，咁边有好似佢咁一嚟就已经系10万蚊问题、20万问题，边度识答先得噶？系咪 ？Anyway 啦，咁如果大家 enjoy 今日嘅节目咧，记得要 like、share、subscribe。撳埋鐘仔咁就知我下次幾時出片，星期三都下次再見，拜拜。